Hello students, our today's topic is shapes. Now we will create a figure with the help of different shapes. Write down the heading and draw a 14 cm straight line. Now take 4 cm from your top and 3 cm and create a rectangle box. Take 1 cm for the neck of your figure. Now draw a 7 by 5 rectangle box for the body of your figure. 7 by 5 cm. Now take a 3 cm center line for the leg of your figure. Now take a round shape for the hand of your figure and draw a circle. Now draw 2 circles for the hand, 2 semicircles for the ears, and draw the features of your figure. Now erase all the center lines because it is just for the measurement. Now draw the design. Now take your wax crayons color and fill it into your figure. Fill color properly and neatly. Fill colors as given on your reference book. Now draw your 4 side margin. And fill color in your background. Fill your background color properly. It will make your figure look more attractive. This is your shapes. Thank you, class.